must admit, this campaign has been conducted. Remarkable what Delilah's accomplished, coming from such a background, taking the throne. You know where to go to find Delilah, but how will you handle her? It's my hope that you have some sort of plan.
It could be tricky. She might not give me any choice but to fight, and Delilah deserves whatever she gets.
At my age, I've come to distrust words like deserve. As I've told you, I knew her long ago. Badly wounded, deep at her center, but cunning, and looking for a way to pull herself up. Perhaps more than anything, Delilah had a talent for imagining the world as a better place. If only that could have been channeled towards something less twisted.
Too late for regrets.
Yes, you're right. In any case, please watch yourself. I've come to care a great deal about you.
Goodbye, Anton.
Megan is waiting for you on the deck outside. She seemed...
I killed the Duke's brother so long ago. Would any of this have happened?
Hey. There you are.
Megan.
People have called me that for a long time. But it's a lie. My name is Billy Lurk.
I remember seeing that written down somewhere, a long time ago.
Yeah. I can't believe I'm telling you this, but you deserve the truth. I'll just say it. 15 years ago, I ran with a mercenary gang. We got paid to kill people. Some who deserved it, some who didn't. The boss pulled me up from the Dunwall slums when I had nothing and had run out of rope. This is hard to admit.
I want to hear you say it.
Our leader was the assassin Dowd, and I was part of the crew. Our last big job together. We were paid to...
You helped Dowd kill Jessamine.
Yes. I don't know what else to say. I've lived a very long time wishing I could take that day back, but I can't.
I can't ever forgive you for what you did, but suffering has a way of twisting people. You're a different woman today than you were then.
Yeah. We've all been hurt. But not all of us did what I did. Or became what Delilah became. I know you'll never get over it. But neither will I.
No, I don't think you will. Goodbye, Billy. I'm taking the skiff and I'll go alone from here.
No one will ever know exactly what it took to save Emily Caldwin from a living death as Delilah's puppet. No one except the outsider, who watches everything. our choices always matter. To someone. Somewhere. And sooner or later, in ways we can't always fathom, the consequences come back to us. I came from Sirkonos to Dunwall as a boy. Made my living as a killer. One of the few who've heard the Outsider's voice. I murdered an empress, but saved her daughter, who will one day.
If old Samuel could see me now.
Bring me back to the cage of my own chest.
Oh, I will. Delilah will be made mortal again.
You let Emily's mother slip into oblivion. Do you know where my mother's resting? In a child's coffin, her skin lids tucked beneath her, because I couldn't afford a proper burial, while my father rests in the Imperial crypt.
You're lying.
You still can't accept it. You were sent to Dunwall as a gift, like a box of candies, because that's all you were worth. I inhabit your mother's heart, and my body sleeps in your bastard daughter's bed.
If I learned anything in Karnaca, it's that birth shouldn't give anyone the right to rule. You earn it every day by serving the people who need you. Now I'm coming to end your tyranny, Delilah.
Everything's gone to the void here. Can't hurt to be stocked up on munitions. You won't regret it. I'll take that deal. Glad we could do business. Come back next time you need something.
Everything in the city. Dear old dad says that Emmett Lark built this place.
Bitch! Relax!
In the mines, that's where I'll
be. You got this? Close to Dunwall Tower? By the
woods. Yeah, after the big fight between those overseer hard asses and Delilah's girls.
Are we gonna put it back together? Make it work?
Yeah, dumbass. Because you just spent 6 years at the Academy of Natural.
What's going on here?
Where did you disappear to?
Who are you?
I'm an agent of the True Empress, Emily Caldwin.
Thank the stars for that. I've been hiding here since the coup. Worked in the carriage rails, before things went to pieces.
I've been away. What's it been like here in the capital city?
At first, there was fighting. Delilah's bunch against those in the city watch who were still loyal. People tried to barricade the streets, to put up a wall around the tower. Eventually, the overseers came down. led by the High Overseer himself. They fought against Delilah's witches. That's the only word for them. But I haven't seen an Overseer in a while now.
What else?
There was rioting over food, but people have fled the district mostly. Not long ago, someone came by in the dead of the night, pushing a carriage toward the tower. Looked like bones. Maybe from a whaling slaughterhouse. No idea why Delilah would want that.
Thanks for what you've told me. Stay hidden for a few more days. Maybe things will get better after that.
Who are you? Wait. Lord Corvo. Can it be?
I went back home to Sir Konos to strike against those supporting Delilah, the architects of the coup against Emily.
And were you successful? Things are a mess here.
I know how to beat Delilah now. I'm going to topple her and find a way to help my daughter retake her throne.
That's the best news I've heard in a long while. You'll have my support. Whatever you need, just ask.
Once it's safe, just tell the public what happened. If I come out on top, I'll invite you to Dunwall Tower to conduct an interview.
Welcome back. My door is always open. The city is falling apart.
Bastard should have been here an hour ago. He has no magic. I could put a spike through his heart. I see the mind, the muscles in his back.
Welcome home, Lord Protector. Delilah's waiting for you. She's been sleeping badly for the last couple of weeks, because that piece of her you're carrying around has been calling out, begging her to take it back. She feels the same craving, but she'll fight the death to stop you from putting her spirit back where it belongs. You were careful in Karnaca. Let's see how that serves you in the tower, where you and Jessamine fell in love. Delilah's got the throne and your daughter. But now she's got a secret as well.
Dunwall, I've spent decades of my life defending this city, but I failed you, and a usurper took the throne from my daughter, Emily Caldwin. Under Delilah, you've endured much, but now I've returned, and I will expend my last breath returning your rightful empress to her throne and restoring stability and peace to your lives. On this, I, Corvo Atano, swear. Delilah.
Come in, my friend. I like how you spend. Watch your ass out there.
That's a shame.
I saw the High Overseer fall. All is lost. Leave this place.
The Abbey assaulted the tower.
Somehow we were overcome. Not just Delilah's sorcerers and their gravehounds, but mechanical men. Automated soldiers. The ancient music was useless against them.
Rest now. But know that I'm going to end Delilah's reign. I swear it.
At death's door, I smell the corruption of the void upon you. A heretic against a heretic. Laughable. The world is doomed.
Let me feel it.
It's a piece of the night black void.
Someone there. I won't make a mistake.
Yes.
Talk.
Farther. Hands bled. Make the pigments block the wound. Fingers stained blue and blush. Conjure rainbows for her brush. No luck so far. Look everywhere.
Thank you.
in that bleak little overseer chapel. What's afoot? What's she working on?
Delilah's in the throne room. I can use the elevator to reach her. I'll have to reach the security room to restore electricity to the tower and get the elevator working.
Unauthorized presence. Military switching to alternative tactical mode. Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear. Okay, shut it down. Liquid detected.
I adore the sound they make hitting bottom. So delicate, so fine.
Huh?
What?
Take the elevator to the throne room.
No burning grease on the air. There.
Could this be our mistral?
What's going on?
They'll pay for what they've done to the tower. Why is there a tree in the middle of the chapel? Delilah's new painting sounds dangerous, but I might be able to sabotage it.
It worked. I painted the chapel, but added a tree to the painting. After arranging the runes across the chair, both pure and corrupted, I was able to transform.
With more corrupt runes, maybe I could turn Delilah's painting against her.
With more runes, I should be able to do the same to all the Empire. This will be my greatest undertaking. Transposing my painting. The world as it should be. With this wretched dung heap we're all born into. At last, all will be made proper and
Jessamine's old secret chamber is connected to Emily's safe room, which leads up to the throne room.
You will take me back and die at my hands.
Is this Ramsay?
We walk and breathe, but we are not.
This, my spirit returns. Enter the canvas, and I will show you my vision.
So she'd replace all the world with this.
Old man.
No! It's not fair!
You won't wreak any more havoc, Delilah. What has Delilah done to the throne?
And so a man born with the face of the Duke took his seat in Karnaca, ruling with empathy for those not born in a palace. The people were surprised by this sudden turn, but did not question their good fortune. In Dunwall, with the death of Delilah Copperspoon, her coven lost its power, and their short-lived coup came to an end. The rightful Empress returned to the throne and began extinguishing the fires across her city. So it was that Emily the Just, Emily the Clever, would fulfill her destiny, ruling for decades over a mended empire with Corvo Atano at her side. In his day, Anton Sokolov fired the engines of industry, hurtling the empire into a more sophisticated age. He dallied with nobles, wayward artists, and great inventors alike, drinking in all that life could offer. Leaving Dunwall for the last time, he headed to the cold north, contented at last on a final voyage to take him home. There are things that never change, no matter how hard you try. Questions you must answer. As Megan Foster faded from the world, Billy Lurk stepped from her shadow, setting out to discover her truest self, and seeking the closest thing she'd ever known to family.
Thank you.